The shin of a cultivator is located just above the point. The point breaks up the soil, and the shin takes care of the soil flow. Therefore, the shin is just as important as the point. A high-quality shin throws the material forwards instead of upwards. The soil then passes by the cultivator tines once again, and the mixing and crumbling effect is doubled. There are three aspects of a good shin. First, by being able to double the mixing effect, the shin can provide superior mixing throughout the working depth of the machine. The shin can thereby save diesel, while improving the mixing results on the field. Second, the forward movement provides an intense lengthwise distribution of the crop residues. The mixing effect can thereby compensate for a limited straw distribution after a combine. This provides same conditions over the entire field, increasing the yield potential for the coming crop. Third, the intensive forward movement of soil levels uneven parts of the field, such as wheel tracks. By leveling in the same pass as the cultivating operation, the need for additional leveling passes on the field is reduced. This improves the results, saving on additional seedbed preparation. The shin is often overlooked when focusing on the agronomic aspects of a cultivator. However, it contributes equally to the work result as the point and should be given the same consideration.